हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई होप यू आर डूइंग वेल एंड कीपिंग सेफ। टुडे आई हैव ब्रिंग यू द अनबॉक्सिंग एंड ओवरव्यू ऑफ रियल मी पैड 3GB एंड 32GB वेरिएंट विद LTE वर्जन। सो इट हैज 3GB रैम, 32GB रोम एंड यू कैन एक्सपेंड द मेमोरी अप टू 1TB। Its screen size is 10.4 inch with WXGA plus resolution, which means 2000 into 1200 resolution. It comes with 8 megapixel camera on the both side, and the front 8 megapixel camera is of wide angle. It is good for video calling. It has Android 11 inbuilt, and it comes with 7100 milliampere massive battery, and the battery life is actually super impressive. You can get screen on time of over 8 hours. So this is the user manual, you can go through it. And it comes with MediaTek Helio G80 gaming processor. Though I haven't played any game, but I am mainly using this for multimedia purpose, and I did not see any lag. It give a real smooth experience. This is the SIM ejector tool. This is the power brick. It's 18 watt, though it's look like 33 watt, but it's actually 18 watt power brick. And the cable is USB A to USB type C. There is nothing else in the box. So you can see the output is 9 volt 2 amps, means 18 watt. This is a USB A to USB C, micro USB to USB type C cable. Cable quality is very good. So let us see the actual tablet. This comes with a massive 10.4 inch screen. Its weight is actually around 440 gram. If you are lying in bed and using it, it is a little bit uncomfortable. Otherwise, the weight management is very good. Let me show you the physical overview. So this comes in an aluminium unibody. This is golden color. This thickness is 6.9 mm only, so it is super sleek, and it comes in a boxy design. So here is the front camera and the screen. In bottom side there is nothing else. In the side you have two speaker, one USB type C, one 3.5 mm jack. This side you have two microphone, one SIM ejector tray and volume rocker. And this side have two speaker and the power button. So it comes with quad speaker which are Dolby Atmos certified, and the sound quality is amazing and pretty loud. And the build quality is also very good. Premium build quality is, as you can see, it is so sleek. This is the front camera, 8 megapixel. It support wide angle, so it is good for video calling. Let me show you the SIM ejector tray. सो यू कैन यूज आइदर टू सिम और वन सिम वन मेमोरी कार्ड अप टू 1 TB एंड बोथ सिम सपोर्ट्स 4G LTE। So let me boot up this. Oh, it is already, I have already booted it up. As you can see, the display is actually very lovely. It's so lovely color, punchy color and deep black. Also the face unlocking is work pretty good. So it comes pre-installed with Android 11 with nearly stock Android experience. So there is no lag or stutter I have seen. So far the performance is actually very good actually. I haven't played any game, but I have used this for mainly multimedia experience. It can support up to 2K resolution in YouTube. And I have also played 4K video in MX Player or VLC, there is no problem. It support HD wide-1 L1 support. So you can see about this is MediaTek Helio G80 processor, comes with RAM 3GB, 32GB inbuilt memory, model Realme pad, Android version is 11. Let me show you. I don't know if it will ever get any update or not, but right now it is running on Android 11, which is fairly decent. Also the security patch level is January. So as you can see, the Android version is pretty stroke like, so you will enjoy. So 32 GB is actually very less. If you are planning to use it for multimedia consumption, you should better install one micro SD card. So there is no lag or stutter. Also the brightness is actually pretty good. It can go up to 450 nits in automatic brightness. You can use in daylight also, no problem. One thing is amazing is the battery life. You can easily get screen on time over 8 hours. Also there are some pre-installed app which cannot be uninstalled, only can be disabled, like YouTube Kids and Kids Place, like this. This is the camera is very basic quality. You can get decent quality images in daylight, but in low light condition it is horrible actually. So it has like 5x zoom, digital zoom. So both camera supports up to full HD 30fps video recording. Also, there is no microphone in this, so if you planning to call someone, you have to use the speaker only, loudspeaker. So this comes nearly stock Android. I actually always use the eye comfort mode or night light. It reduces the blue light on the skin. I have also purchased one protective cover. I will share the link in the description section. You can check it out. I have also purchased one tempered glass. I have make another video for that. I will give you the link in the description. So this cover is pretty good actually. It perfectly fits very tight and perfectly protect your device. So it look like this. This flip is also magnetic. This small flip. So let me show you some video. How is the video quality? You check it out. So you can see I am using the mobile data. It support 4G LTE. So let me show you some video sample. It support up to 2K resolution. This video is maximum of full HD, but it can support up to 2K resolution in YouTube. And picture quality is amazing for this price. Viewing angle is also pretty good. So I am actually loving this for multimedia consumption. Video is actually pretty sharp, very sharp actually, and it runs in native resolution. So if you zoom the video now, it will not cut some portion of the video like what we have seen in mobile. So for 16,000 rupees, I think it's absolutely value for money. You can definitely go for this for multimedia part. Consumption and little bit of gaming, though I haven't played the games so far, but later I will play the games and I will make a separate video for the gaming performance. So guys, please subscribe to my channel. I hope you like the video.